When we make more money and become more successful, there is a tendency to upgrade our lifestyle. A nicer car, a bigger house, and our social standing might even be elevated. As we enjoy the better things in life, our tastes and standards grow accordingly. And what can happen is that the higher our standards, the more it takes to make us happy. It's not even our intention to be fussy or harder to please, but that's what wealth, power, and social status does if we're not aware of our reactions and responses to people and things. And it would be funny if it wasn't so true that sometimes having more money doesn't make us richer in happiness. It makes us much, much poorer. We get easily upset by idiots who talk too loudly because we are so much more refined. We get easily irritated when people are slow to understand because we're so used to being surrounded by people who jump at our bidding. Even the tiniest scratch on our shiny car can send us into a frenzy. It's not actually about how wealthy we are or how elevated our status in life is. It's about the standards we have. And having standards is such a wonderful thing because it encourages us to be more civilized, more progressive, and more innovative. But without self-awareness and gratitude, having standards can very easily turn into having expectations. It's no longer about our standards, but about our expectations when we become harder to please, when it takes more and more to make us happy. Improving our lifestyle is very different from improving our life, and it's not wise to confuse the two. If our standards are so high that it stops us from being able to enjoy the simplest of things, or it makes us easily upset or angry, then we know that the standards have turned into expectations and conditions. Being easily pleased doesn't mean that you're too simple or that you're not refined or have no taste. It just means you don't put conditions on when and how you can experience joy. And that's what it means to be happy always.